To help. How about now?
57. That's way better.
Okay, I had to suggest it a little bit. Okay, guys, today we're going to be doing a GTA 5 roleplay. Oh, yeah. And go subscribe to my main name, Brayden. I think I put his name in the description. I think I did. I don't know. And I'm going to start the roleplay right now. Sorry, I saw my hero skin on.
I made a gold one, even though it goes out fast. Well, time to go kill some mobs. Fight me like a man.
What car should I drive? I'm almost late for work. I gotta hurry. Okay, I got my car. I'm about to be late for work.
Is there anybody here? Is that lonely dog?
Let's see, I'm gonna go to this guy. Where's the near, where's... I'm gonna grab a drink, guys. Okay. Let's go get a drink. Oh, yo, what's up, my friend? There's brother. Oh.
Affirmative. That is very affirmative. I'll make a cloak. Time to make a cloak. Does anyone want to make a cloak? I have 4 stacks of redstone.
Let's go. I gotta get to work.
Yes. Walk.
I have such a nice Bugatti. Oh my god! Ugh, let's go.
Wow, we're very consistent.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Bro, you're messing up my roleplay. Brandon, can you set the party limit? Cause people are just getting into the party and just ruining my roleplay. Okay, we're back. Gotta get to work. Oh, I literally almost crashed. I'm gonna burn some major gas. Nah, I'm running low on gas, but don't care. I'm just burning my rubber. Woohoo! I'll get gas over there by my work. Woo! It's at 21% of gas. Try to speed things up. Man, people these days with these kind of, those kind of cars. Woohoo! I could have just crashed into their dude. Ooh, it's my turn. My turn, bitch. I'm gonna burn some massive rubber right now. What's wrong? You're mad, bro? Damn, after these days, no one else is going, so. Woohoo! There's Eric's over here. This idiot! Oh my god, this idiot on the street, though. Bro, you messed up my Bugatti. I just smoked him. Oh my god. Man, my work is like across the whole town.
Well, I need to make an infinite water source.
My turn, motherfucker. Got to send my boss, Jerry.
Business isn't exactly booming, you know. What ups?
What's up?
I need water.
In a rush? I'll hope you restock. Okay, I'm gonna go restock the back.
Okay. And where do you think you're going?
Restock all this, all that. I'm gonna go on my lunch break. I'll see you later. Okay, I head over to my car.
There it is, I have an infinite water source now.
Let me get some gas before I leave.
I've got infinite water sources for even in the game. Pig, get out of here, this is my pool. I'm making.
Hold it,
pig.
Okay, there you go.
Fine, pig. You could be in my pool, but this is for my dogs and me.
I'm gonna go get a fresh haircut.
All stuck. Kill the pig, would ya? Kill him.
Are you mad, bro? Mad?
You look like a tranny.
That's a quick fight. Oh. What the f- This bro. Fuck with me again. Come on, bro. Come on. Poor bastard. Don't fuck with me. Okay, I was here for a fresh cut. No other shit. So fuck off.
I need like one more piece.
Okay, we gotta get fresh.
There, I have a solid pool.
What? Get my hair cut, lady. Ooh, that's a fresh cut. Woo! freshest cut in the world. Let's go with that headline though. Sing. Okay, thanks, lady.
Come back anytime.
Ooh, I got fish cut.
So much for lowering the murder.
Come on, fucking paramedics. These days, bro. Now his lot kicked his ass. Room. I'm just gonna burn some massive rubber. I just don't wanna go to work yet. No, I could have made a fresh cut.
I'm making a sick water pool.
You dumb A! You saw me turning. Oh, motherfucker. Okay, you wanna get a brass in your mouth? Yeah, so shut up. That guy had a brass right up his mouth. What is this dude doing? Man, that guy got this what he deserved. A smucker right in his face. He's gonna remember me. Oh my, Lester. Damn, these days with people, they just smacking me in my face.
Hey, what's up?
How can I help? You got what he deserved.
No problem. I'll get him off your back.
You got it. Oh, now I gotta go get my car fixed across the town. I feel like there's one near me. Okay, but I have to get back to work. No, I'm almost up. I need to be there by the 2030. Okay, 2030. I need to be there by then. 2030. Jump! That hurt. There's a Murphy gas. I just smoked that dude. Woo! Come on. Oh God. Well, they ended someone's life. That guy was just about to hit me with his blinker. Dumb. I'll have just a little more. Come on, I'm at the work. You gotta be pulling it. Bend it. Yeah, okay. Yes. Well, I didn't want to sell it. Ooh, what a fresh looking car. No, what time is it? I'm gonna keep a check of time. Come on, what time is it? No, I don't want to take a photo. What time is it? I gotta make it to work. I think I have enough time, yeah. Huh, from a GPS. GPS set, taking you to location, 3.9 Avenue. At a short mile, take a right at the end of Cotton Street. In a quarter of a mile, you're gonna take a right. In a quarter of a mile. A quarter of a mile. Please return to the straight line. Your destination will be all the way straight. 569 Avenue. Destination. Have a nice day. Oh, let's check out this property. Let's see.
I have one stack of iron.
Okay, so I have 30 seconds left. Property has to be selling. Oh, I should not be selling.
So,
perfect timing, okay. Let's go in. I'm back, boss. Supposed to be here at 9. No work day? Oh, thanks, boss. I want to drive another mile back home. It's got enough gas. I need to make sure I have gas in the ignition. To a owned apartment. Take a right on the street.
Actually be a trap, never mind.
I'm a retard. Boy, we tripped the last car. I was here, motherfucker. Almost home though. That's a good thing. I gotta get sleep. Oh, when I get home, I watch the TV. Drink a little bit.
Hello.
Yeah, I think I'll be good.
You gonna go get dressed? So I was thinking about going sword. Yeah, but they're the good ones.
What?
So basically right now I'm gonna go to Walmart with my grandma because she won't let me go to Sword with her to buy a new scooter because there's something on a scooter called a compression. And so, you know the bolts that you have to put on in order for your handlebars to stay still?
Yeah.
Inside there's a compression that holds it down from the handlebars not coming up. And she can't find one online or something, so she wants to go to Walmart right now and get a new one.
Okay, that's fine.
So I'm gonna go right now.
Okay, I'll be in the same party so you can just join.
Okay.
I'll probably be in this party for a while, but how much do you think it'll take? Like, how much minutes?
My grandma said I could use my grandpa's, Christmas money. I don't know how much he even gave me.
Mika.
I'm hoping to get a good one. You have fun in the pool, Mr. Meowmer. Okay, Grandma, I'm gonna get dressed.
Okay, bye.
Hold on, I might as well get dressed. I already have my stuff on, basically. All I need is my shoes, actually. Wow. Okay. But I will see you later to the Rigo.
Okay, bye. It's every day with a gentle pull. Catch you say my friend that we're going so. Ma da 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 da. You know. Ooh, I thought I was in the shower though. Well, I drink a little bit and I'm going off to bed. Let's go upstairs. Let's go for another round. Okay, let's go for another one. Let's go for a big one. Just one more. I think we'll be good. I think I'll be fine going down upstairs. Let's go to bed. Oh, I took off a step to drive. My boss wants me at work. Work with my work clothes. Oh, I think I'm good to take the Bugatti for tonight. Oh. I should rock. What? It's not that blurry. Okay. I'm not that clumsy. I can drive. I know this is bad, but I gotta get to work. I'm not taking the Bugatti. Okay, let's go. this is some good music. Okay, gotta get extra bright. We're going, let's go. Okay, I'm fine. I'm fine. Oh, this is a bad idea. Oh, that's up at my friend's house. Okay, I'm good. Oh, so this was a bad idea. Oh, I'm going. I don't think I'm going tonight. Okay. Bye. Oh, I need to have a car. I need water, something else. What? Relax, he's back. Okay, I think I'm set to go to work. Who's sending GPS? Where's my... Sending GPS to...
Me and you both.
Awesome car, man.
Sending route to workshop. I wait. Guys, I'm making a YouTube video, Mom, to role play. No one's looking, so. Ha! I'm beast. I'm super beast. Ha. Huh. I'm going to school. Try not to step on the gas too much because this thing burns out in like a minute. Oh, I'm up. Cut him off. My turn anyway. No, it was a green light. Guys, turn. There is a gas station there, and I need to pump my car. A highway. Your car is like 50 per hour. Look, you could go more. People these days with those cars. I'm fine. Okay, we're in the car. Woohoo! Ooh, gotta be careful, because this car is. We'll see how fast she goes. Perfect braking. Well, I was a child like this to work. I gotta be careful. I'm closing down the shop. Turn off the power, bro. I know. Oh, you already. Oh, wow, you drunk a lot. Don't worry, brother. No, just. Oh my God, this computer. Let's go to Ploy's only. Close your Ploy's door. Exactly.
Okay, I'll get you out of trouble.
That's the car. I don't think I'm gonna browse on this internet. I'm just using my boss's money. Then he gets mad. It's my money too. Okay. But he's dead asleep. Me and my paycheck. Well, I'm living my paycheck still. $1,000 for a paycheck. This isn't gonna work. It's not gonna work out, boss. See you later. Good night. Let's go. Let's get home now. My new bike has been ready. Ooh. It's one of these. Let's go get it. Well, I'm gonna have to take a hard to get home because my house is all across. So. Setting wrap. I'm gonna just wasting all my gas. What's in my medic key with too many the castle mode. So I'm gonna go first. That's not good. No, my gas can tie me. I can get home with it. I'm gonna take risks, but I'll try to go faster. If I run out of gas, I'm gonna lose my car. Well, oh, I need to go faster. Man, I have to drive all across town to get to work and home. Like, it's like I paid $1 million. I'm just getting $1,000 a day. That's great. Oh, and my new bike is here. I can pay my $1 million. And I'm making it all up. She's back. She's a Proton 9. The next vision of the world. I think I need help with something. This kind of store. Bye. Enjoy your purchase. Same. I can't buy a helmet. Well, you don't have a helmet. Man, that's all my money. Man, my bike is the fastest in this dog. Nope, my parking space. The dude died was again my parking space. Mm-hmm. Well, what you gonna stop? I need a helmet, lady. Let it. You better have a helmet.
Hope you find it, I guess. Huh? Oh, what?
Oh god, thank you for watching Roleplay Part 1. Roleplay Part 2 will be released after we hit 30 subscribers. Thank you for watching and peace out, guys. Enjoy!